Aleluya.
Aleluya.
He said, "Cause you just got one." I seen him pulling up his grind and shot in the clothes.
Hey, you gotta come to work.
See?
Gotta be up.
Here we go. Didn't you just pull the shop down there? Bro, you went to the shop down there.
Yeah.
I see.
Oh, really?
Uh-huh. Boy, they don't. Just lost one.
Just talking about
it.
Man, bro. Hey, my mom was like, I know you ain't going back to Chicago. After I seen yesterday, you didn't want to talk to me. He just cutting eye.
Yeah.
Man,
Hey, you heard I told Dave and Arthur.
Yeah,
that's like
DJ.
Doing the
same
five reggae songs. Hey, my problem,
man.
He was blending, old school, new school. Yeah, that's some of everything.
And he advertised it too.
Yep.
I told him to grab the cards out.
I'm the one who told him to do it. Because Kenny said, man, he got some cards or something.
Jay took one?
Yeah, I rocked
them cards. Jay, man. Shh, man, Jay. I've been waiting on him, man. You always have him.
Yeah, he had a blue Chevy in the drop top. He always had money. What the fuck he do all of that? What he do? Got like two, three houses. What he do? Do he work? I don't know. In all them 20 years, don't know what he do. I don't even ask. He like Tommy off guard. I don't want him to. No, he's right. I don't want him though, cause he been coming around 20 years.
Always had money.
Keep it
Did y'all win?
Yeah. Okay. You up next? All right. Never forget the said, when my alarm go off, I looked at her and I said, 9:20 p.m. I said, oh, man. Baby.
Peeled him up. I'm hauling 30 yards down the field, running with him. I'm running straight to the safety. He had like a 40 yard run, and my running back was on the trip. I said, come on, man, that's a touchdown. This man's a funky beast. It was.
Can DJ still hear when you came here yesterday? The dude still DJing?
Yeah, my fact, I put it on snap. Somebody was hit. That dude can hit me up. He's like, oh, he bumped on the side. So I almost didn't want to put it
in. Quality
it. Yeah, I was like, hold on, I'm talking about worse. So we just sit back and chill for a little bit.
Yeah, a little family reunion for you, too.
Yeah.
Like 2 o'clock to the time we left.
You know, everybody say, just because you got that equipment don't mean you can DJ.
Bullshit.
Yeah.
So you can DJ any party of mine.
Kids in the front going to do the dance battle.
Same Joe Kid. Same Joe Kid is just like they dance.
I was like, oh, it's a nice little reunion right here.
Kids had a good time. Hey, the kids had a good time yesterday.
Yeah.
I know they ain't had a problem going to sleep later.
Yeah. I know
they didn't have a problem going to sleep.
It was cool with me. They went to bed. 9 o'clock. No problem.
I think I got the only kid in the world that will put himself to sleep.
Monday last night.
Yeah.
Roll right over game in town, went straight to sleep.
Yeah, my nephew was like that. Yeah. My nephew, he'll stay up, so he won't move. And he'll tell you, all right, I'm going to sleep. I'm like, all right.
My nephew, he ain't never went to bed.
Hey man, a lot of people don't think like you though, man.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to 5-6 and watch them party it up. I'm sitting in the corner. I'm gonna go drive home. Yep. I'll go ahead and have your phone.
You ready to go the whole time?
Yeah. Yeah, up till 3 o'clock in the morning, I'm sitting in the corner like, man. Man. I had only weed man so long, and I'm like, all right, man, I'm tired.
Oh, so much. What is this?
The baby. Yeah.
The baby.
Yeah.
Y'all
heard
of this
guy?
Yeah.
I actually
put
me on for like a month. I ain't never heard of this.
Yeah, I be slamming it. Yeah, I ain't
heard about it. Jay told me about it.
Y'all
went
yesterday?
Yeah.
What
odds do? Yeah, everybody asked
the same thing.
He better did something good
enough out of here. He'd be hyped about it, too. He might try to play cool once he get on the field. We heard about this game all week.
Oh, bro.
You better believe it.
Yeah, one center, though.
He gonna hear about it when he get here again.
Yeah, they had a center man. Monte, that man would just talk, people all kind of names, but then, like,
ain't scored no points.
Then he's supposed to like and dap you up afterwards. Like, man's trying to take my knee out. And then the next defensive series, he comes back out. He can't talk to me. I hate playing
center.
I said, you can try to end my football career.
Who the fuck me, Gucci Belt?
This ain't no problem.
That's how I do my living.
I was running down the field, and it was a running back in the safety to beat. I'm telling him, hey, slow down, I got you. He's taking off. Hey, slow down, I got you. There's a picture of it, too. And so he stumbles. I'm trying to get to him before he stumbles. You can help him back up. You just can't carry it. So I'm trying to pick him up. He just falls instantly. Then the safety falls on top of him. So it's either I step on my running back or I jump over. I jump over him, and then somebody stands up and puts my foot. I fall right on my elbow and my elbow right in my rib. Like the whole way down. I should have stepped on him. He's been high. First game was 68-0, this game 49-0.
It's worth
a couple thousand. It's
just a pool.
My football days are
I get there, it's slam book, right? So we all sit at different tables, and SUV does, I'm not doing this. So we went, yeah, it don't make no sense.
So me and one of my other teammates and his wife, and my wife, we all sat together. And I was like, man, y'all ain't gonna have no sections, no table section, no, ain't no, I can go somewhere else.
After the argument I was hearing in the car, I don't know if I'm going to get with all that the whole way down there.
He married too, y'all often go.
He was over there. Nah, I don't know about all that. He said his car going to be fixed, so we going to go with that.
Thank God, man bought a car to fix it. Yeah. He bought a car to get it fixed.
It's
your audio on you.
That game's fitting, man.
Soon as I seen the wheels or something, the wheels looked great. The wheels look like old garden hose.
I'm only that Friday, come back Sunday night. The game's Saturday, I'm sick.
I'm sure you're out.
Yeah, pick him up early. He went through about 7.
Yeah, we see about all that. I don't know either.
Well, you know you heard it yesterday.
I don't want to know no more.
Right. As soon as you come in, I'm telling you, I'm over there,
buddy. Yeah, yeah.
You tell him. He better take his ass home.
I'm
fixing
on the phone. That's all I said.
He better take his ass home.
That's what you need to do. Right. It's easy.
Blue, you do nothing.
What'd you say, John? No, it ain't working to me.
Shit. Right. Yeah, doctor, you see why I be leaving.
Yeah.
Got a little ride to go, baby.
Ain't bad when I'm traffic moving, man. You know, the first week or so, I was like in shock. Because I was so used to just driving right down 610. You know what I mean? Yeah. First week, I was like, you gotta be kidding.
Oh, Travis?
Yeah.
Where you living?
I pretty much lived from 16 and worked somewhere in the area, so I never really had views.
I don't know if I'm hurting.
I already get there in about an hour and a half.
That's me moving. My man, one of my coworkers, he got two trailers that he got parked up close to where he works. They'll say that he looks at his mom or his trailer for the week, coming home on the weekend.
I don't give a fuck how long it take you.
Don't worry about it.
Okay. How long it take you?
I'm going to pick you up.
That is true. Ain't no more true statements in there. Oh man.
So you think you gonna get away for a week and just come on a weekend?
A whole
and yourself?
Eddie got kids, yeah. You gonna leave me with these kids all week, no dirt.
You gonna just party all week, have fun,
stay to
work,
and then you gonna come home to a hot meal.
Nah, think you just gonna have a good time all week, stay home, then come here on the weekend.
And I'm gonna have a hot meal cooked for you when you get back.
Yeah. Where does he live?
I'll take him about an hour, hour, and change.
He living on solar panels and propane.
Ain't no connection out there.
How you like to, what's that, medium?
I
deal with
my
hours,
thank
you, man.
I'll take that out.
How long are you going to be
gone? You should be back today. I think I got that last night.
They got bought at the across the street.
That's it. Just a little. Okay.
They're not coming with them games, man.
I'm gonna tell you all day.
Oh, you say he gonna drive us to Williamsburg?
I'm gonna go back to the beginning of this conversation.
Y'all get in free, I got tickets for y'all.
Y'all go to the championship.
Oh, and you got paid to get in?
I'm definitely not coming.
I said I got tickets for you.
All
right. You got to do the show telling you you were my partner. You were straight. Hey, they slide you
out.
If y'all make it to the championship, then
I go. I don't know what kind of way you carry
it. I'm trying to be polite, but you forcing my head. Hey, even when he made this one.
That was back in these days, if you was a West Coast rapper, you wouldn't come to the East Coast and not be an East Coast rapper, you would go to the West Coast and not.
Biggest balls went there, on the line. Y'all did that. I'm not going to. Put your punks, didn't finish like it, but
the name of the woman. Only people that were saying, who came? I don't even know why I'm on this track. Y'all niggas ain't even on my level. I'ma have my little homies riding. Dick's made ass, bro.
Right, that's what he said. We shot me. But you pumped in the team. How you want this one? Give it four. Now you tell me who won. They see me, they run.
We mean it. Ohio's, OK's, OKC, OKFC,
Oh, the Yanks change it?
You know what I remember what it is.
You said it what?
I remember.
What?
Curtsy. Curtsy 99.
Yep.
Curtsy.
99.
Yep.
007.
Alice. I couldn't even tell you how I remember it.
We think you the mob, nigga.
That shit's gonna
shoot in the full car, dude. These niggas laughing at staff cop.
God, he's a curtsy. C-U-R-T-S-Y.
H-I-P.
Yep. 99.
No.
Look on the box. It's all of that stuff. Right now in that order, though.
And numbered against the sword.
Your phone is just ringing, bro.
And numbered against the sword.
Hey, you at it?
They got long johns over top of the
bed. They get some white tees, some big white tees, and just put the number on the back.
Somebody told me there's a bottle shop right there.
He don't even look like the same dude came in here.
Back, man.
We're back.
Can you hear me?
7 days a week.
Just hit you up, bro.
Yep.
Thank you, man. Appreciate it.
About 5 4:30.
Okay.
I'll come over.